Now, what do we make of Thiem's hair? Like, are we... Because, I mean...
Look, I tell you what I think of Thiem's hair. I think he's too old for it.
Yeah.
He's 26.
Yeah, that's... like you
that's
should be
18, 19
decisions.
Stuff.
Yeah. That's I make silly decisions when I'm 18, 19. Maybe you'll get a brow ring. You'll get an earring. You know, you'll get a silly tattoo. At 26 to have... And not just...
Like, Kyrgios is right on the cusp with his stupid peroxide thing. He's 24.
Kyrgios is going bald. I'm breaking news here. Look at him next time he serves, and there's nothing wrong with that punter's dribblers. There are many a great man has had and lost hair. It's just part of life.
Mate, it is what it is.
Look, unfortunately, your two hosts, very, very gifted follicly. We can't help that.
No, it's not our fault.
It's not our fault. Don't hold it
but
against us.
But if we weren't gifted follicly, wouldn't matter.
I've got friends that are bald, so do you, Eddie, and we love them all the same.
That's right.
All I am saying is I've noticed Nick Kyrgios, someone who takes his hair very seriously, the king, just keep an eye on it, punters, dribblers. That's all I'm saying.
It's a hot tip.
Just keep an eye on it, see what's happening. If you find a betting market for it, load
up. Look, if you want to get on the blow to sports bet, see if they'll open a market, let us know.
Yes.
But I think it's money for jam.
It's money for jam. But
do you take my point about Thiem being too old
too
for
old.
Tips?
But also the tips aren't good, right? It's also, I think...
It's shit tipmanship.
It's not good tips. I think also there is a quality to tips that, like, if you think about Pup when Pup had tips, or even just your late 90s, early 2000s tips, when tips were tips.
Your NSYNC tips.
NSYNC tips.
NSYNC.
Your Dawson's Creek tips.
Yeah.
Your, you know...
Backstreet Boys tips.
Your Sugar Ray tips. Tips of that nature.
90s tips.
90s tips.
Or early 2000s tips.
Five will make you get down now. The guy from Five had good tips as well. His hair's too long for those tips because now they're not just tips. They're like strands.
Yeah.
He's got tinted strands.
They're no good.
They're not. That's not tips, bruh.
Bruh.
Need you to do better.
Bruh, you're looking for answers as to why you've lost 3 Grand Slam finals?
Tips, dude.
Tips, bro. Give me the tips.
Yeah, I'll give you a
look
tip.
Look at your tips.
You need to sort them out. Sort your tips out.
Yeah, sort your tips out because you're a mess.
Tell you what, his backhand does get led fully into my
pocket. Mate, he would be a Grand Slam winner if he addressed the tip issue. I'm not making that up.
No.
That's fact.
Yeah.
Put it this way as well. Nadal used to wear long 3/4 pants shorts, right? And everyone's like, Jesus, bro, how do you play? They're disgusting.
Yeah.
But he wasn't wearing them when he was 26.
No.
He'd moved on.
He'd grown up.
He became an adult.
Yeah, that was a childish decision from him to
and
wear.
And he knows that.
Pants.
And he looks back and he knows. He puts his hand up. He goes, I was a child.
Don't show me those pics. I'm embarrassed.
I was under 25.
Yeah.
That's when you can do dumb shit, when you're under 25. But over that, nah.
You can't justify
no
that.
No excuses.
No.
Like Agassi used to wear a toupee, a wig, turned 25, said, what am I doing?
I'm bald.
Bald.
It's okay.
And he won more after he made that decision. Okay?
He was better for
it. He was more prolific in the long run having taken the wig off.
Yeah. Put the wig down.
That's all we're saying. Thiem, that's our advice to you.